Okay, my son got me this at a yard sale. And when I took off the backing paper, it said Ken Heitz, Heitz, care of Sable, Sabael, Indian Lake, New York. Whether or not this Ken Heitz did this, or it's a copy, I'm just wondering if it's worth anything, or also if there's any history. If anybody knows anything, let me know. Thanks.